I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, rescue operations continue as the death toll rises amid the wildfires in Hawaii. We have the latest. Plus, Pope Francis reminds the faithful of a simple but effective tool to help when we are feeling anxious or afraid. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective.